Was it a meteorite or a comet? Scientists can now tell us Monday morning's fireball was actually a fragment from a comet burning up in the atmosphere. The flash happened around 6:30 in the morning and was visible throughout most of Alberta and parts of Saskatchewan. U of A scientists used a fireball monitoring network to capture images to calculate both its trajectory and velocity. They believe the small piece of debris was likely only tens of centimeters across in size.
And we also were able to determine that it was traveling at extremely high speeds, about 6 kilometers per second, or in more relatable terms, 200,000 kilometers per hour.
Patrick Hill with the Department of Earth and Atmospheric Sciences says this chunk was largely made of dust and ice, burning up immediately without leaving anything to find on the ground, but instead giving us a spectacular flash. In Edmonton, Rochelle Soufi, City News.